The Hawks have come to roost. The 2013 incarnation of Boise short season single-A baseball team posted up at Memorial Stadium for the first time today. The 23-man roster includes players from all over the world, from California to Florida, from Canada to Cuba. Trevor Gretzky, the son of NHL great Wayne Gretzky, will play first base. Sean Dunston Jr. will be back patrolling the outfield. And Cubs 2012 first-round supplementary selection pitcher Paul Blackburn is expected to start Saturday's game in Eugene. As diverse as this group is, the bulk of them have been playing together for almost 2 years. And according to manager Gary Van Tol, that chemistry could lead to a hot start this season.
The fact that they've been together and know each other very well, it's going to help when we're controlling the running game, and the pitchers and the infielders are going to be on the same page. And the time that they've spent together, you know, it shows because they're very comfortable with each other.
David Rosario and Bill Buckner will return as pitching and hitting coaches. Van Tol entering his first as manager. He spent the last 3 weeks in Mesa with the team, and he's ready to get started.
I've been fortunate to be in this game over 20 years at a number of different levels, and just very appreciative and humbled for the opportunity, and excited to get going. And, you know, don't tell these players, but maybe more excited than they are.
Van Tol may have some new responsibilities, but he's still a familiar face in the organization, having spent 5 years with the Hawks. There are some other recognizable mugs on this season's team, including right-handed pitcher James Pugliese. Pug, as he's affectionately known, is one of 6 players returning for another go-around in Boise. James will be the opening day starter on Friday in Eugene. He said he's honored for the privilege, but admits he's still in short A for a reason. Pugliese went 1-5 with an ERA over 5 in 11 starts last year, but he spent the winter retooling his mechanics.
The main thing, I was a drop and drive max effort pitcher last year, and I changed that this extended spring training, and now I stand up taller and I don't bring my glove up as high. So, I mean, it's night and day. If you look from last year to this year, is a big difference.
Pugliese said he wants to show off those changes in a game environment, not in extended spring training with, quote, 6 fans. He insists he's up to the task, and Van Tol agrees.
He has shown me a lot of maturity, a lot of growth, and just being more of a complete pitcher than, you know, last year, more of a thrower. And a couple weeks ago, actually, when I saw his first outing in extended spring, you know, when he was finished, I went up to him right away and I said, hey, I see a big difference out of you. How do you feel? And he said, what a difference a year makes.